Amy left her crayons on the table yesterday. So I called her in and asked her to help put them away. When I noticed on the table this picture she had drawn, it was me and Amy, just the two of us alone. She pointed at three spaces she had underlined in red, and the teardrops started falling when she looked at me and said, "It's my mommy and my daddy with me here at home. Since daddy doesn't live here, I just colored daddy gone." I didn't understand until I saw through Amy's eyes. Though you're out of the picture, you're not missing in her mind. You've been gone so long now that I thought that you should know. Amy loves her daddy and she needs you here at home. So I'm sending you this picture and I hope you'll take the time to see there's something missing when you look through Amy's eyes. I didn't understand until I saw through Amy's eyes. Though you're out of the picture, you're not missing in her mind. So I'm sending you this picture, and I hope you'll take the time to see there's something missing when you look through Amy's eyes. I didn't understand until I saw through Amy's eyes. Though you're out of the picture, you're not missing in her mind. So I'm sending you this picture, and I hope see there's something missing when you look through Amy's eyes. Amy left her crayons on the table yesterday.